did not even know elderberry syrup was a thing, but we're here at Live Berry Well in Tomball. It's a husband and wife duo that run this place. This is Erica. Tell me real quick a couple of the products that you offer here.
Well, Ruben, we have elderberry syrup here, and this is our first product that we ever made. It is great for your immune system, and it right now, that is something that you want to definitely control with your immune system. Boost it up, stay healthy, it reduces flu symptoms, and has great allergy relief.
Which, if you live in the Houston area,
exactly,
you know too much about. All right, so we have some of the little kind of copper cylinders. Those are the teas, right?
Yes, yes. This week we are launching our Think Well tea, Relax Well, and Breathe Well tea. I love the Relax Well tea. It tastes really great. It actually has rosebuds in it. It smells good. It tastes great.
And the little bar canisters?
Those are DIY kits, and right next to that we have the honey. So if you want to make elderberry syrup from your home, you can add the honey right into the DIY kit. You've got our syrup right at home.
So you guys started in this location in February.
That's correct.
Coinciding with COVID and everything. What has business been like during COVID?
It has been so busy here. We've seen a huge increase in purchases. People are wanting to keep their immune systems healthy.
And, of course, online was a huge thing with everybody staying home. You guys, this is what you ship it out.
Yes.
This is what it looks like.
We ship single bottles. We can ship a single bottle with tea and honey. We can even ship multiple bottles with a DIY kit and the honey right there for you.
All organic.
All organic ingredients. Yes, absolutely.
So how did you start making elderberry syrup, or why did you start doing it?
We started making elderberry syrup from our home. My oldest daughter kept getting sick, and the doctors were recommending tubes for her ears, so I wanted to find a more natural homeopathic remedy to help her out, and I started making elderberry syrup for my family and friends in the area. I'm a first grade teacher, and bringing home germs is a big time part of my profession at the time, and so I wanted to make sure that our whole family was good and healthy.
So it was, you didn't have to do the procedure with the ears.
Never had to put tubes in.
Wow. There you go. That's it. All right, so if folks want to order online, what's the website?
Yes, it is Live Berry Well. LiveBerry.
And before I let you go, for the base for this guy right here, for ordering that one, what's it going to cost me?
That's going to cost you $29.99. If you come in for a local pickup, though, we do offer a 15% discount.
There you go. All right, guys, coming up in the next hour, we're actually going to go into the back. We're going to see all of the ingredients that goes into making this organic immune booster. We're going to cook up a batch. You get to see that in the 9 o'clock hour. We'll see you then.